spotlight on big screen entertainment at New York's Times Square. The gala premiere of Thunder Bay ushers in a widescreen three times regular size. A new era of motion picture exhibition. Directional sound heightens the entertainment value of the film. A saga of offshore oil drilling. Universal International executives are among the 3,000 persons attending. Leaders of the motion picture industry, civic officials, stars of stage and screen, thronging into Loew State for the world premiere of this history-making picture. The new widescreen, with its tremendous scope for panoramic thrills, lends itself especially to adventure films such as this. The big town goes all out in its welcome. The boys in blue were hard at work when my husband and I arrived. We wouldn't have missed it for the world. Margaret Truman was among the celebrities on hand. The Boris Karloffs and no Frankenstein. Tony Curtis and Janet Leigh, the popular Mr. and Mrs. Team from Hollywood, greeted by their fans. And a greeting in return by the handsome couple. Xavier Cougat and Abbie Laine. The star of the picture, Jimmy Stewart, here for the premiere with the charming Mrs. Stewart, his number one fan. Jimmy Stewart, plus the wonder of full stage screen, plus the miracle of stereophonic sound, plus Thunder Bay, all adding up to entertainment plus.